Oh, hey, here you're back at Back Porch Video. I'm Dino, and this is my flathead core herring partner,
Stiv.
And we're here to bring you the best in your crew and ours.
Everybody.
Yes.
Okay.
But
first off, I want to mention the Stiv and Dino Dream Date Concert contest.
Yes. You can win a dream date, believe it or not, dream, nightmare, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, we. Excuse me. Can you please shut the door? It's loud out there.
Yeah.
You can hear that Prada voice.
That kid, all he does is brag, just because he won some kind of contest.
Yeah, he did pretty good, though. There was a contest. There's a lot of contests going around. It was the Detroit Area Film Teachers Festival
Awards.
And Mark Prada took the best... best show out of the video category.
You know how my hair happened like this?
How did your hair happen like that?
I have a lot of excuses why my hair happened like this.
A brick fell on you.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
I got
smacked over the head with one of them fly swatters. Nah.
No, I was coming
a
off
strong
my.
Strong breeze
getting off
blew
my
it
hill,
over.
My hill. Well, that's one of them. But I was getting off a helicopter and a blade just came way too close. Can you see how that thing just?
Look at that hair.
Kind of flattens out.
Like, kind of looks like Fred Flintstone. If you look at it in the right perspective angle, it looks like... Anyways, then the dream date with Stiv and Dino, you got to send in your letter, 25 words or less, why you would like to date me and Stiv. Remember...
You get limousine transportation and a free dinner at Uncle Sam's on the park. Cafe, restaurant, Americana, right by Greenfield.
You're doing that on my hair, you realize. He's gonna get it after we come out of this video. Our first video is I can't believe you did that. You actually did it.
Yeah.
You are history. You think I'm joking. I'm very mad.
Can somebody unstrap this mic from me?
Our first video is is by Refugee. And it's called Exiles in the Dark. Now hurry up, get into this video so I can kill him.
Things you can do with a can of moose.
He said,
Steve for a little bit.
Yeah.
I do not appreciate what you just did to me.
It's okay, it's okay. Tulips can grow on another day. Anyways, that was Refugee and Exiles in the Dark. I'm out of breath. Are you out of breath? Call us at our new number, 271-2600. The number to call or write us in. 15200 Mercantile Drive, Dearborn, Michigan, 48121. Yeah, is that it? 121?
Anyway.
Whew. He's tired. I'm tired. We're all glad. Hey, look at Don at the phones. Curtis is so excited. Give him a call. 271-2600, the new phone call to dial. But now,
we'd like to say hi to Booth Communications in Birmingham, and everybody in Birmingham who's watching us, and also Troy.
Troy, hey, you know what, though? We got a call in from Gross Point, and Bob called in from Gross Point. Hi, Bob. And he requested a video by Flash Kahan, and it's called One at a Time. You know, that hard, tough, my hands are sticky.
That's that stupid song about, come on, I'm gonna take you.
Beat you up because you're, big.
Kick you in the butt like you never been kicked. What?
But anyways, this goes out to Bob from Gross Point. This is Flash Kahan, One at a Time.
And it's also, mind you, on Capitol Records and Tapes. Not to mention the fact that this is a requested tune. Now, if you live in a city that cannot call us in live, our new phone number has an answering service attached to it, so you could, like, you know, go beep.
Yeah, like, beep, you know, you could, man.
You'll probably hear one of the crazy porch jockey guys' voices.
Every other week, probably, a different porch jockey will take its toll.
Yeah, take its toll.
Flash Kahan, High Growth Point.
Putting a stupid thing on.
The magic of television. That was Flash Kahan, One at a Time. But do you remember a few minutes ago I had junk in my hair? But I don't anymore, because you people out there don't know, But girls like Amy Neal and stuff, all these girls, they run to our aid when we need them, you know, and they fix our hair and put our makeup on. Jeez, they treat us great down here. I think I'd like to stay here. What are you making faces behind my back for? What did you do to your hair?
I just unflattened it. See, what happened was that helicopter chopped half it off. So I had to,
Can I do something?
Go ahead.
You know, you're such a putz. I mean, if I was your mother... Oh, by the way, happy Mother's Day to all you mothers out there. Hi, Ma. Happy Mother's Day. This is the new drawing from El Devetta, our friend and yours here at Backforge Video. That's Steve. Before and after.
I am an egghead. I have a message.
You look like your father.
Whoop. I want to say hi to that crazy family, that Ray family. Bill, Martina, Sally, and Susie.
I thought, yeah.
They're all watching that show. This show now, I hope, at the Schaus's house. And they're probably looking at me and saying, what am I doing sitting next to this kind of weirdo?
Probably they're thinking that about me.
What am I sitting next to a weirdo like you for?
Yeah. I'll let him decide what to say next. He won't know what to say.
Anyway, I want to say hi to all them crazy people watching the show. They're all wild and crazy down there. And, well, Sally's father took my GTI for a test drive today. It don't work no more too good. I don't know. I'm losing my train of thought here. It's hot.
See how much you can do without me?
Smoldering lights.
Yeah, you're stupid. That's it. Anyways.
Okay, Mr. Bird.
Carol
Brain.
Called from Wayne. She goes to Wayne Memorial. You know where
zebras.
Oh yeah, zebras.
Did you ever get like walnut things and popcorn things in your teeth and you spit them off things? And, like,
no, we're not as rude as you are.
Bounce
and
off
we
like
weren't
walls.
Grown
it. Well, I was spitting them off the back of his head, but he didn't know.
Were you for real?
Mm-hmm.
You got a good mind. Carol from Wayne Memorial High School. That's right, huh?
Carol?
Called, yeah. And she wrote. So if you want to write, send your letters to 15200, Mercantile Drive, Dearborn, Michigan, 48121. And she requested, I don't know why, Bob Seger, old time rock and roll. But see, I guess she requested because it is Tom Ride.
Oh, we want to have
Tom
my sister
Cruise.
Hang on for a little while.
Tom Cruise.
My sister, as you know, has changed her lifestyle. And we're going to be playing at the end of our show, Run DMC, King of Rock. I'm sure she'll want to watch this video.
Anna Herniak, are you listening?
We got a video here, the world's stupidest video. We got a police album that you've probably never heard before. A bunch of wacky stuff coming up. The phones are ringing like mad. Try and get in, the lines are open. And Back Porch Video is where we're at, live, 271-2200.
Yeah, that's it.
And I'm running on endlessly as we try and...
So let's take over to Bob Seger for Carol from Wayne Memorial. 271-2600, the number to call. Boy, Tom Cruise, what a stud, right? Yeah, right. I bet Steve can be another Tom Cruise.
Yeah, all I gotta do is walk around in my underwear and, jump on couches, funny.
Yeah, and wiggle your ankles.
We got people floating in.
I know, it's bothering us.
Like
Grand Central Station.
Hey, did you guys see PM Magazine?
No, it was a Good Afternoon Detroit.
Good Afternoon Detroit, same thing.
But I'd rather talk about...
But have you seen PM Magazine?
Softball. Yep, it comes that time of the year when all the old fat men come out hiding and bring their cans of Bud and Pabst out to the old ballpark to take on the other team in a grudge match where you hit a bigger ball than a hard ball.
Because the fat guys can't hit the little ones.
Yeah, and they're kind of on that beer stuff so that you can't... Don't you touch my tummy or I'll rip your teeth out. Anyway, the little ball goes in the air real slow because the old fat man can't hit the ball, okay? Because it's too fast, it's too bad, okay? Now, softball is a game of champions, okay?
And is that why you're not on our team anymore?
I forgot what I was even talking about.
You're talking about yourself. The fat people who can't hit?
Yeah.
Isn't that what you were talking about? Isn't that what you were leading to?
Look, Mr. Beakface.
Beakface? I wouldn't talk, cheesy mustache face. Scarhead.
Anyway, We formed a team, as you probably know from Mark Parada, called the Master Batters, and we're sponsored by Hijinx. I want you all to come out and see us. Anyway, we took on Group W's team. There's a bunch of old fogies on that team, but you don't know how good those old fat guys can hit. They pack up a lot of power. I mean, they come up to bat whacking that ball all the way down the end. I almost had a heart attack chasing those stupid balls down.
Huh?
No, continue. You're doing fine.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
You should have your own show. The Stiv Herniak at Random show. It's something like that, you know. A talk
anyway,
show.
I forgot what I was saying again.
We play softball. Big deal. Our first game is May 17th.
I bought a new mitt, Ma. My father taught me how to throw the curveball.
But who bought you that mitt, Morty?
My mother did.
Okay.
She felt sorry on me for not being able to play the ball game.
We have some messages.
Don't you think that if you're a little kid and you buy a good mitt, you'll catch better?
Who's this guy?
That's something I thought I'd say.
Nancy loves Joe.
Raffer?
Yeah. We are the world, Lisa Spencer. Do we have that video? Please.
No, but I can imitate Bruce pretty good.
We can try.
Please, it looks like you're in pain.
He must be in pain with that vocal tenure he's using on that.
Okay, Dino and Nicole says hi.
How about Michael Jackson in that back sound booth all by himself? What's...
We are the world. We are the children.
Sounds just like the Diana Ross.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama Stempine.
Stempian.
Stempian. I don't know how to pronounce these.
Your brain just doesn't accept normal spelling, does it?
Erica to Allen, McDonald's School. No, I don't know, dude.
There's also a message that Susie wants to tell Nikki about the thanks for being such a good friend. Sarcastically, yours, Susie.
Do you know any... Do you know... Yeah?
We got a record for you now here. This is like old-time stuff. It's vintage.
It's vintage. Somebody
look at the Japanese letters.
Don't do that. You'll ruin our cameras.
Can you see the Japanese letters?
Does he have a mustache?
Imported from Japan. No, Japan, that's Yugoslavia. Japan.
Shh, don't talk about that. We have Orientals in the room.
You big boy. Okay, this song is...
It's called Next to You.
Yes, it is.
And it's by the Police.
Yeah, the Police.
That's a hoppin' tune.
Oh, it's hoppin'.
It's in 33, isn't it?
33, it's live. And this concert took place in 1979. Yep, so why don't we just go right into that song and come back out and we'll see you in a few, okay?
Yeah.